Paul McCartney, and you're watching Europe's number one rock show, Countdown.